26 years old,
I ain't done a goddamn thing but fucking sell dope and go to bars.
It would be this hard. I'll take me back to the start.
5:25 a.m. and I'm sipping Crown Willy. I'm at the house by myself in the dark, chilling, thinking about my life and where it all went. All the people that have crossed me and them dollars that I've spent. Where did it go? I do not know. Down the drain, maybe. All the fame, money, alcohol, and drugs made me crazy. I like to think I'm pretty smart and full of heart, but if I had one wish, all I gotta say is that I hope you looking down and feeling proud. You always taught me if I had something to say, just say it loud. Well, here I am, and I'm on this track, and I'm spilling out my guts. If I would've known 10 years ago what I know now, I would've hung it up. But then again, that would've been me giving up. And I can't imagine my fans not being able to listen up, cause when I speak, they feel my pain. Most of them going through the same thing. All I'm trying to do is make it through this difficult change. Know what I'm saying?
Take me back to the start.
I'm fucked up, I feel like I've been to hell and back. A lot of people left me flat like I'm a welcome mat. These memories, I'm just holding on to them close. Riding by myself, got me talking to a ghost. This pistol on my hip, dolo mobbing through the city. Paranoid, I feel like everybody out here's trying to get me. A body full of tattoos and different war wounds. Battles in the streets, the fighting battles in the courtroom. And some days I swear to God that I don't wanna live. Put a blunt inside my brother's casket before I close the lid. Man, I'm living close to the edge, trying not to let this fame thing go to my head. I don't give a fuck about the rap or all these instrumentals. Sitting at the cemetery with this pistol to my temple. Everybody's sad like that boy had potential. I just wanna go back to when life was so simple.
Said it was easy.